Hello students, today we'll play a quiz in which I will ask 20 MCQs, right? And after the question you will have to give the answer, then I will tell the answer. If your answer is correct, give 1 point to yourself. So after 20 questions, you will count how many you got out of 20, then share your points honestly. By writing in the comment box, right? So let's start the quiz. First question: many new dynasties emerged after which century? So after which century many new dynasties emerged? It's very easy question, and very first line of first sentence of this chapter in your NCERT. 15th century, 7th century, 12th century, 11th century. The answer is 7th century. Right, many dynasties were there: Chalukya, Cholas, Palas, right, Gujarat, Pratiharas, etc. So B answer of first question. If you are thinking about B, then give 1 point to yourself. Second question: which people were expected to bring gifts for their kings in the 17th century? So traders, samantas, overlords, none of these. The answer is samantas, right? Samantas were the big landlords and chief warriors, and appointed by the kings. They used to help in administration of the king. Samantas. Question number 3: Rashtrakutas were subordinate to Rashtrakutas were subordinate to Cheras, Cholas, Chalukyas, none of the above. The answer is Chalukyas. Chalukyas, C option is the correct option. Chalukyas, they were the kings of Karnataka. Next question: from whom the revenue was collected? From whom? There are four options: traders, artisans, peasants. In the medieval India, these kinds of people used to pay the taxes. So the option is D. All of above. This is the correct answer. So D is the correct answer. Come to the next question. Question number 5: land granted to Brahmins was recorded on silver plates, betel leaves, iron plates, copper plates. I think you know the answer. So the answer is, I am telling you, D, copper plates. So land granted to Brahmins means this about this land was the record was kept on copper plates. Next question: in which language was the Prashasti found in Gwalior, now in MP, right? In which language? Sanskrit, English, Hindi, Urdu. So correct answer is, yes, correct answer is Sanskrit. It was found in MP. Today it is situated in MP, Gwalior. Who was considered as the most powerful Chola ruler? Babur. He was not the Chola ruler, he was Mughal emperor. Rajendra, yes, Chola ruler, Raja Raja first. And Prithviraj Chauhan, he was Chauhan's, right, not Chola ruler. So the correct answer is C. This is the correct answer, Raja Raja first. He made several temples in southern part of India. Next, what was the name of land grants received by Brahmins? The land was granted to Brahmins, it was what? Jagir, Brahmadeya, Devadana, and none of these. So the correct answer is Brahmadeya, right? Jagir means this kind of land was owned by the landlords or jamindars, and Devadana was the land granted for temples, right? Granted for temples. So Brahmadeya is the correct answer. Next question: when did the first battle of Tarain fought? The first battle of Tarain was fought in 1191, 1195, 93, 1194. Yes, it was fought in 1191, in which Prithviraj Chauhan defeated Muhammad Ghori. Prithviraj Chauhan defeated Muhammad Ghori. Next, when did the second battle of Tarain was fought? 1191, it was the first battle, 92, 94, 95. So out of these three options, this is the correct answer, B, 1192, in which Muhammad Ghori defeated Prithviraj Chauhan. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, हु वॉज दंती दुर्गा? हु वॉज दंती दुर्गा? इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन. राष्ट्रकूटा चीफ, चोला चीफ, चालुक्याज एंड नन ऑफ दीज. द आंसर इज ए, राष्ट्रकूटा चीफ. ही वॉज राष्ट्रकूटा चीफ एंड ही ओवरथ्रू, यू रिमेंबर वेन वी डिस्कस द चैप्टर आई टोल्ड यू दैट ही ओवरथ्रू हिज चालुक्य ओवरलॉर्ड एंड परफॉर्म्ड हिरण्यगर्भा, राइट, हिरण्यगर्भा इन मिड 8th सेंचुरी, मिड 8th सेंचुरी, राइट. सो ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर. नेक्स्ट, व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ हिरण्यगर्भा? बिफोर अ शॉर्ट व्हाइल वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट इट इन द प्रीवियस क्वेश्चन. हिरण्यगर्भा, कॉपर वॉर्म, गोल्डन वॉर्म, सिल्वर वॉर्म, नन ऑफ दिस. द करेक्ट आंसर इज बी, गोल्डन वॉर्म. इट वॉज अ रिचुअल, हिरण्यगर्भा वॉज अ रिचुअल performed with the help of Brahmans. It was thought to lead to the rebirth as a Kshatriya, even if he was not one by birth. So it was performed in the previous question we discussed. So what were the major cities, next question, under the control of Chauhans? Chauhans or Chauhans, the same. Delhi, Ajmer, both A and B, none of these. So the correct answer is C, both. Delhi and Ajmer, both. Chauhan rulers used to rule in the both areas. So next question, 14th, very easy question. Who had written the long Sanskrit poem containing the history of kings who ruled over Kashmir? So it is this book means consists of the history, information about history of Kashmir, written by Kalhana, Danti Durga, both A and B, none of these. The answer is Kalhana, and the name of the book was Raj Tarangini. Raj Tarangini, right? This book was written in Sanskrit language by Kalhana. Next question. Who are the parties involved in tripartite struggle? Tripartite struggle, I'm telling you that it was for Kannauj region. Okay. Kannauj region near, means in the Ganga Valley. So, Gujara Pratihara, Palas, Rashtrakutas, Pala, Cholas, Chalukyas, Rashtrakuta, Gujara, Cholas, and all of above. So the correct answer is, yes, correct answer is A, Gujara Pratihara, Palas and Rashtrakutas. They used to fight for this area, right? So it is known as tripartite struggle because three parties were involved in this struggle. What was Veti? Very simple question, Veti. Veti was taxes in the form of wealth, taxes in the form of forced labor, taxes in the form of land, none of these. The correct answer is B, in the inscriptions of Chola, right, of Chola dynasty, who ruled in Tamil Nadu. Okay, so in these kinds of inscriptions, the knowledge about Veti, right, we got, and it was described that 400 kinds of taxes, different taxes were collected. So it was one of them, Veti. Come to the next question. Who wrote Kitabul Hind? Kalhana, Danti Durga, Al Biruni, none of these. The answer is Al Biruni, right? That's correct answer is C. Al Biruni is the correct answer. And this book was written in Arabic language. In which language? In Arabic language. So come to the next question. Who destroyed the temple of Somnath? Somnath temple is situated in Gujarat at present, and it was destroyed by attack Sultan Mahmud of Ghazni, Muhammad Ghori, Prithviraj Chauhan, all of above. The correct answer is Sultan Mahmud of Ghazni. In 1024 AD, he attacked this temple, right? Somnath temple, destroyed very brutally. So this is the answer. Come to the next question. Who were called Nadu? Nadu were group of females, group of villages, group of males, and none of these. The correct answer is B, group of villages. These kinds of villages were known as Ur, right? Ur. These were the settlements of peasants, settlements of peasants. And the group of these kinds of settlements or villages were known as Nad. And the last one, who defeated Muhammad Ghori? Mahmud of Ghazni? No, because Ghazni was of 11th century and Muhammad Ghori was in 12th century. दंतदुर्गा ऑल्सो नॉट बिकॉज ही वॉज द पर्सन ऑफ 8th सेंचुरी. पृथ्वीराज चौहान, दिस इज द आंसर. पृथ्वीराज चौहान डिफीटेड मोहम्मद गोरी इन द फर्स्ट बैटल ऑफ तराइन इन 1191. एंड वी डिस्कस्ड इन द क्वेश्चंस राइट टुडे. एंड इन 1192 इन द सेकेंड बैटल ऑफ तराइन मोहम्मद गोरी डिफीटेड पृथ्वीराज चौहान. सो दीज आर द क्वेश्चन. सो हाउ मेनी पॉइंट्स यू गॉट ऑनेस्टली टेल मी राइट इन द कमेंट बॉक्स सो दैट आई मे नो दैट हाउ यू आर प्रिपेयरिंग एंड वॉट काइंड ऑफ हार्ड वर्क यू आर डूइंग. ओके, थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.